fun, and today we're going to be playing with fidget spinners. So I have a lot of fidget spinners here. This is like my whole collection. And here's all of them. So I'm just going to kind of play with them, me and Emma are. And I'll kind of be showing you my collection. Super tiny, and it's like metal, and it looks like that super cool. She likes it, and I have some cool light up ones on here. They're really, really cool. They light up. It's like they have different modes, like this one, there's like that one, they change different colors, there's this one, and there's obviously off. And the same thing with this one, the different modes. Have some really cool ones, and I have my Jake Paul one because I think this is on the right. Yeah. Jake Paul. I have a bunch of ones. I have some actually from Publix. These two from Publix, the matching kind of ones, and I have some. I just have some really cool ones. I have all different types of them. I have all different colors. And yeah. And here's some things I can do. I can spin it on my finger. I can do both fingers and hands. And then I can do this one. Let me change one. I could do this, and then I can throw it up in the air. So like, I'm gonna throw it up in the air. I can catch it, and it's cool. Yeah. This one actually is a really cool one as well, because it's like a different shape than a regular fidget spinner. Let's see. And this one, some of them are heavier than the others, and then. Some of them sound like they probably make a lot of noise. Probably sound like they make so much noise, but they actually don't make too much noise.
I think that's cool.
I don't like the colored one. Wow.
And some of them I have like matching ones to go.
How did they break?
Well, like the thing that makes it actually spin, called a bearing, it popped out. So
woo! Very cool. So are you done collecting fidget spinners?
I think so.
You think you have enough?
Pretty sure I have enough.
Yay! You like them, Emma?
I think
but she's got her favorite. Thanks for watching, guys.
Bye.
Bye.
Okay.
When you're silly, you're silly.
No.
Okay.